Welcome back, Randall, by the way. We are so glad. There was a little secret we were all keeping that Randall might make it to the concert on Friday night. So we were holding our breath, but I'm so glad you were able to sing with us this morning, Randall. We just love you. Welcome back.
I'm sorry for bragging on my kids. Those much. They'll always be my children. Mean old voice teacher I was. They made you be born in a manger, sweet little holy child.
allow me, Pastor, just a moment. I just want to say that voice you just heard is the voice that I first heard when I was a very young kid and decided I wanted to do this. So it's a blessing to be able to bring him here as a guest and have him honor me and be with us and worship like that. So thank you, Bradley. Thank you so much. And just before you deliver the word, Bradley, I just want to say to each of the parishioners here today, thank you for being with us this weekend and for being a part of our community of music. We're just so proud to have our family together here. I know Laura and I, and Lola, Miss Lorraine, Eleanor, Crystal, we've been holding down here with Kathy, but we're glad to have Randall Black back with us. We're glad to have Bradley visit with us. We're just glad to be with each other at this holiday season. And I'm grateful today, so thank you. Thank you. And thank you, Reverend.
Sing my soul happy.
Amen.
You know, I sing tears to your eyes. And, this is so nice. The Lord is so awesome. He's awesome. And he gifted us today to let our brother come by to see him feel joy, to see two students of his who are masterful. It's just really nice. And his testimony, I don't share Bradley's testimony, but he shared portions with us that he was very ill and the Lord has restored him. Amen. Aren't you glad that the Lord let him live? Church today.